Why, hello everyone. My name is Sean Anders, and it's time to play some My Horse. Yep, I'm playing an Apple iPad game called My Horse. I got zero excuses. I'm totally playing this right now. So let's go ahead and dive into the wonderful world that is My Horse. Apparently, this is Dan, the stable hand, and he needs my help looking after his horse. I have to tap to get its attention, and if we get along, apparently I can give the horse a name. Why, hello there, horse. Okay, I'm gonna tap you right now. Don't make this weird. Yep, getting your attention. Tapping you with the greatest of ease. Hey, we're bonding. You're the best horse ever. Yep, I feel a real strong sense of companionship right now. Oh, you're gonna come over and bite my nose off, aren't you? Devil beast. Gonna rub your nose like you're a human. I'm pretty sure that horse just performed fellatio on me. All right, what is the name of my horse? I'm going to name you Blowjob. Yes, that is a strong and noble name. It's just a word. They don't mean anything. I'm just trying to express myself. Apparently, this game doesn't let you express yourself. All right, it's this stable hand again, wearing probably too much cologne and smiling way too much. Sandra likes you. Well, of course, because I rubbed her face and fed her a carrot. let me show you around. Sure, why not? Wait, take a picture. Hey, Sandra. Wait, how do I go to Sandra? Oh, there we go. You are a noble steed, Sandra. Oh, hey, I can upload it to Facebook or Twitter so that everybody thinks I'm a big weirdo. Nope, definitely gonna pass. So, what do we do now? What do we write in our journal again? Dear diary, I still feel creepy playing this game. I do not feel comfortable playing this game. Do I have to stare at a horse like this? This makes me, I feel like a voyeur right now. This is not okay. But I'm gonna play regardless. Okay? I can put on some socks onto my Sandra. All right, Sandra? Oh, apparently I can't. Let's put on some human clothes. And I can't do that either. Let's put on a horse hat. Can't do that either. Well, this place sucks. Let's just take some more pictures, like a big old creeper. All right, what does this do? Oh, yeah, zoom in for, oh, great shot, Sandra. You're looking really good. Now come back here. Oh, real nice, Sandra. No, stop running. Don't be t Oh, boom! Photo of a century. I should go on Twitter and tweet this. Not gonna happen. I don't think I should be playing this game. Whoa, oh my God, that's too close. That's too close. But I'm gonna take a picture regardless. Game is ridiculous. Let's go to my photo booth. Look at all the good memories Sandra and I shared together. So I guess I've reached level two in My Horse. I think I'm done. I think I've had quite a bit of My Horse. I'm gonna move on to games that are a little bit more, not this, because it makes me feel uncomfortable. And I hope I wish Sandra the best. Hopefully she wins the horse dressing competition that's coming up. But I'm gonna play something else. If you guys have a suggestion for something that doesn't creep me out and is definitely more reasonable for my age bracket, that would be great. And I want to thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys later.